Here's NL MVP Bryce Harper showing off his ups and some neon leggings with a 55-inch box jump. So we're going to knock off some points because he took a few steps before leaping into the air. JJ Watt showed us the proper way to do box jumps last April when he stuck this 61-incher. Notice how he was stationary before his jump? But Harper said this was just the start, and it was a pretty impressive one. And the camera guy, he really liked it.
Yeah.